Well, new tonight, a scary situation for several people inside a southeast side CVS. Check out these pictures from the Indianapolis Fire Department. It happened at Arlington Avenue and Thompson Road. Crews say an elderly woman drove through the building while 15 customers and employees were inside. AFD says there were no serious injuries, but the driver went to the hospital in order to be checked out.